I'll be the highwayman. Yeah, I'll be the highway.
And the man blessing harmony.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do! Oh. Oh, yeah, yeah. Showtime. Oh, he's talking about his game. How we doing in there? Get my ass beat. Fucking god damn it. Mm-hmm. All right. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. That is it. Virtual Boy. So this should be the original. This should be number one. Yeah. Really? Oh, don't worry. We'll be getting to Arcalad. That two player. Yeah, we'll be getting into that once. Oh no! He started. He went back and got into it again. But yeah. The predecessor? Yeah, it's a claymation game. But it was dope as fuck. Kodaka? KO. Was it by? Who's it made by? Okay. Right? Oh! God damn. Yeah, this is the first boss too. They make sure you get little at the beginning of the game. I'm trying to figure out this fucking dodge this fucking tactic real quick. Finally. You really gotta jump on his head? How are you gonna jump on somebody's head like that? He protecting it. Look at that shit. That shit track like a motherfucker. Look at this bullshit. That shit track. How that track so fucking good? Like, seriously, like, this game is, like, it just went from, like, casual to fucking impossible in, like, fucking the first boss. Oh my god, don't even talk about that game. Stage 2 was impossible. How is your run not gonna fucking do shit? Should. Yeah, it should. Pissed off at this game right now. Why is it so fucking hard? Why do you have to jump on somebody's head that has a fucking goddamn mallet on it? Why can't I just bash him with my fucking beefy ass fucking Wario arms? Oh, dude, no, it's about to get fucking stupid. Look at that. Oh, fuck yeah, and I don't have dash anymore because I'm fucking goddamn P-Man. Look at that! Look at that! What is this, Battletoads? What is this, Battletoads? Fuck you! No, you can't because he's gonna fucking... Because they don't even put fucking... a help me line on that fucking shit. It better be. Nah, the final boss is the fucking the face. I know, right? Look at this thing. I know, right? Yeah. Finally, look at this shit. Got my achievement, dinosaur fish. Fuck you, dinosaur fish. You know what? I'm gonna gamble. Fuck this. Yep. Flores. Oh my God. Nobody wants to play Rayman with me. Wait, wait, wait. Custom robo? Yeah. Alright, man. Love you guys. Yeah, gotcha for us. There it is. Oh my God, get off my dick. I'm just a Wario, baby. Bitch, get out of my face. I wonder if I can go back down. Oh yeah. Alright, I'll help you out a little. Give me a sec. I'm gonna try to get see if I can go backwards, Mario. Oh fuck yeah, I can go back. You're all elves, so it doesn't matter. Yeah, it's elves versus dwarves. Kind of. Oh. For me, it's, I think I've played it in, shit, 4. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Should be SNES. Or S. No, no, SNES. I know, right? I need to find where the fucking secret is. I know, but it's made for it. There's an item in this stage. Yeah. No, it's one frame. Yeah, once you activate it, it's there. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, I still got my save file that I still gotta finish up. What? What did it say? Cannon? Oh, okay. Howard just be fucking putting in shit and getting achievements and needs to stop it. Thank you. Yes. He does play Ultimate. Thank you. What do you mean? It's a straightforward game. Yeah, so there's each area where it's pointing, like 5, 6, 7, 8, 7, 9, each of them have a treasure. And I gotta find where it's at. So oh my God. Oh, Tana. Yeah. So yeah, they changed her. They made her big booty instead of big titties. Bronies. Yes.
Thank you.
this motherfucker. Yeah, I know, right? Nah, it's been like 16 fucking goddamn months right now. All right.